again. That's going to do the same thing on another plant. You're going to go through, take out the first stage water leaf. That's right. First stage water leaf. Put them up close and short. You get up where there's 2, 4, 6 on the top to draw from. Take the others off. That lets maximum light in below to all of this. All right, so that's done. You go back down here to the bottom. This branch here. You start just clipping 2 sets out, remember? Leaf and limb. Leaf and limb. Get clean limb out. In a few days, these will take off all by themselves. Do the ones on the opposite side. Doesn't take very much, but doing this sort of thing now is a big, big help in about 6 weeks. So, doing this, out, 2 sets. Okay, up this here. If you need to, have a sucker branch. It's a branch. See this branch? The diameter is way smaller than these. Okay? Even this. Just now's the time to take it off. Okay? Ooh, that hurt. Oh, no! I know. You feel like you got to be ruthless. But they like. Alright, now you see how nice and clean that is in there again? All the branches are basically the same size. So we just say this one's a little thin. You see that difference between this one and this one?